They find comedy offensive. Well, the moment people find comedy offensive, I find them so offensive, I want nothing to do with them.
You can tell the tyrants, they hate two things. They hate comedians and they hate cars.
That's so true.